headliners take the ice, and they are at home here in China. Shui Shan and Hong Bo Zhao, they have influenced a generation of skaters here in China with their excellence and their two world titles. And the last world title, it was unforgettable.
You know, they're skating with heart. And I think that's the most important thing that we're seeing in comparison to some of the other pairs.
But I also think this is a wonderful package for them, the music, the choreography, and, you know, the added element of skating well and selling it really makes it come together.
Oh, and the audience rising already. Very good.
Shui Shan, Peter, who had injured her leg in practice and barely could walk, had to have injections just to get out onto the ice, somehow drew the strength from within and put forth just an unbelievable performance in the free skate. And the crowd was just nuts well before the program was over.
Yes, two of the most determined people I've ever seen come into this sport, and they just continue with the great excellence.
And even Hong Bo Zhao was blown away by what she did in Washington, D.C.
I thought Shen was the best. Her performance made the both of ours explode. I think I should join the whole audience and clap for her. I want to mount my medal together with hers, so the whole medal will be hers.
Well, they're a big reason that the first ever Cup of China is being held here in Beijing. For what they have done over the past few years, you can't overstate it in terms of how important it's been for skating in this country. Shui Shen and Hong Bo Zhao. Coming off a disappointing silver medal at Skate Canada.
One thing you can count on with these two, when they're in competition, it seems like their speed increases, the height of the throws gets bigger, and they just put this edge out there that is so spectacular. Opening up, throw triple loop, and it's just such a walk in the park for her, smiling so perfect. Now the very important side-by-side triple toe loops, a little bit far apart, completed, but it would be nice to see those a little closer together.
They were not sharp in Skate Canada up in Mississauga. Over the summer, Peter, they thought about training in the U.S., but had problems getting a visa.
What I like about that is that lift takes off and lands with the same speed that it took off with, and that's hard to maintain that. He literally pushes through that lift while she's over his head.
Won a couple of Grand Prix final gold medals, but it hasn't happened since 2000.
Notice she didn't start to rotate right away. A big split, a delay, and then two turns. That's a little sloppy there. Just kind of losing it. tension's not just right between you and your partner. As you pull her in, you pull someone off of their center, and that's what happened there.
Gonna get a big hand here no matter what. But again, the timing not quite there. A little bit of rust, perhaps. The same as we saw at Skate Canada. So Shui Shen and Hung Bo Zhao, we'll see in a moment if it's enough to take the lead over their countrymen. Hang and Tong, who currently have that lead at 60.64 points.
Throw triple loop there. Close together. He's got to throw her at exactly the time that she jumps. Before or after is a disaster, and that was perfect. They're just so rehearsed with this. I love this lift. It's a hand-to-hand lift. It takes off with both of them holding hands, but they just keep the speed up throughout. It becomes complicated when the position change occurs, and you could see that length right out on her back, one hand. Wow, great balance. And great extension on the end.
So we'll see how much it hurts them. The spins are judged a little differently, too. You have level one, two, level three spin, and then you judge it from there, and the technical specialist is the person who decides what level it is. But 60.64, the number they have to beat. Here they go. 32.02 for technical. Program components, 31.44, and 63.46, and that is able, that's enough to put Shen and Zhao into first place over Pang and Tong.